Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn about essentials of a valid contract. So let's begin. Every agreement and promise enforceable by law is a contract. An agreement which create and define obligation between the parties is law of contract. A contract is an agreement enforceable at law made between two or more persons by whom rights are acquired by one or more. Now coming into the essentials of a valid contract, they are classified into six types, that is, offer and acceptance, legal formalities, lawful object, intention to create legal relationship, and possibility of performance. Offer and acceptance. In order to create a valid contract, there must be a lawful offer by one party and lawful acceptance of the same by the other party. Now, let us see the example.
Yes, ma'am, how can I help you?
I want some notebooks.
Okay, which notebook?
Plain notebooks.
Okay, how many?
Four.
And anything else? Total is 200.
Legal formalities. Oral contract is a valid contract. However, the contract must be in written and registered. Now, let us see the example.
Hello, is this Gautami?
Yes.
I am interested to buy your land.
Meet near my plot.
Agreed to enter into a contract. Now they will proceed for the legal formalities.
Lawful object. The object for which the contract has been entered into must not be fraudulent or illegal or immoral or opposed to the public policies. Now, let us see the example.
Dealing of drugs are illegal, so it's not a lawful object.
This is legal in nature, so it's a lawful object.
Intention to create legal relationship. There must be a clear intention among the parties that the agreement should be attached by a legal consequences and create a legal obligation. Now, let us see the example.
In this situation, she cannot sue her friend in the court of law as their intention was not to create a legal relationship.
Possibility of performance. If the act is impossible in itself, physically or legally, it cannot be enforced at law. Now, let us see the example.
I have heard that you are starting a new business.
Yeah, even I heard that you are starting a new business.
Yes.
I am looking for a new business partner. Why don't you join me?
As a partner?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, what do you say then? We will sign contract.
Okay.
then meet you at registration.
In this situation, they cannot enter into contract because the other party is not in the position to sign the contract.